more than 24 hours after media mayhem lit up the skies over Michigan, the search is on to find remnants of the space rock. Tonight, NASA is sharing some new information about where you might find the meteorites. 7 Action News reporter Brianne Palmerini is in Hamburg Township for this major treasure hunt, should I say, Brianne?
Right where I'm standing here along M36 is a potential spot a meteorite could have landed. Now, I've searched the area all around me here, but no luck. But NASA experts say if you want to find a meteorite, follow the Doppler images. Take a look at this map. NASA experts say this area between Lakeland and Hamburg along M36 in Livingston County is where to search.
Doppler weather radar is a very good indicator because when it picks up meteorites, the meteorites are fairly close to the ground. You know, they're only a couple miles up. So generally you can go out and find meteorites right under the Doppler radar signature.
And the news is surprising some folks living in the area of Hamburg along M36.
I heard it covered from Canada all over the Midwest, so to be specialized in this little area, yeah, it's shocking.
In a little town like Hamburg that needs some publicity, so yeah, it's pretty exciting.
If you're going to search, you should know you can only claim a meteorite if it's on your property or public property. The idea of finding one has sparked a lot of interest because of how much they could potentially be worth.
I might quit my job and go looking for them if they're really worth that much.
The ones that everybody says, you know, are worth $1 zillion are meteorites from Mars and the moon.
And NASA expert Bill Cooke says not so fast, those meteorites are extremely rare. He believes the ones we find here are called stony meteorites.
I would say with 99.999999% certainty, you do not have a Martian meteorite or a lunar meteorite.
Again, you can't search for meteorites on private property, just your own property or public property. And if you find one, they're likely the size of a half dollar or a quarter, and they'll be charcoal looking and a little bit heavier than you might expect. In Livingston County, Brianne Palmerini, 7 Action News.
Thank you, Brianne. Local pastor.